Good day, students. My name is Bukiwe, and I'll be introducing you to self-control application software. Self-control application is an open source application that allows you to block your own access to distracting websites, mail servers, or anything else on the internet. Self-control is a free software that is suitable for Mac OS X users. All you need to do is to go to Google, and on your URL list, you type in www.selfcontrolapp.com. As soon as you're done, a blue button that says Download Self-Control should appear immediately. Click the blue button, and once you're done clicking it, it should appear at the bottom of the screen. All you need to do is to double-click on the blue button, and it will give you a startup menu. After that, you will be required for a password. Once you're done editing your password, you will either create or select a list of websites that you want. This list is called a blacklist. However, you can toggle your blacklist into a white list, which blocks all websites you want to access. Self-control will save you time so that you can focus on your work. This will make you productive as you will have enough time to study. You cannot undo self-control until the time that you have set has expired. So this is your time, student, to be creative and be productive in your work. Download self-control now. Don't waste any time. Time wasted will never return. Created using Powtoon.